The voice is urged. Groaning and shying, awakened from a slumber deep, this place of oblivion and shadows reacted to her newfound awareness. She had no recollection of this place, and how she even got there. The last thing carved in hazy memory, her sister's raging grimace. Her grip tightened around the weather hilt. Her combat instinct writhed. If this forsaken place wanted to keep her a prisoner, her blade it would now taste. Terror incarnate, Adrestia was forewarned by the ethereal whispers, a ghastly foreloomed ahead.